Hey YouTube, so I'm going to do another ASMR style unboxing of vinyl. Got just a variety here. Actually have the latest Tool albums, Fear Inoculum, the box set. Bob Dylan's Triplicate. Jimi Hendrix Experience. Are you experienced? Jimi Hendrix Axis Bold as Love. Morissette. The Walmart exclusive clear, crystal clear vinyl. Metallica Injustice for All. Dire's Green vinyl. Michael Jackson Thriller. The Walmart Alternative Cover Edition. And John Prine's final album, The Tree of Forgiveness. Let's just start in this order. This album came out shortly prior to his passing, I believe. This comes with two inserts. Little Cowboy Records advertisement and lyrics and liner notes. Side A and side B. Looks like it's just a standard inner sleeve. Thank you. out the singles. I actually had that single. Sure, Billie Jean. Beat it. This looks like a duplicate of the original, Paul McCartney. The lyrics. And it's got the original Epic label. Notes and lyrics. I think these come with a download card as well. Check the I'll check the inside of the cover. I like this green vinyl. Very cool. The download card as well. And then it's more set. Jagged Little Pill. Inner sleeve is the liner notes and lyrics on this release. Check out that crystal clear vinyl. Very cool. Jimi Hendrix. The spine's just a, it's a gatefold cover. Inside of the gatefold has the lyrics and liner notes. Small booklet. Nice inner sleeve. Are you experienced? This is just the album, no insert, like Access Hall is left. Bob Dylan's triplicate. Looks like this one's been through a little bit of wrapper is a little bit worn out, but the cover itself doesn't look too bad. There's a download card. Small booklet with liner notes. I like the classic Columbia label. Last but not least, Tool. More difficult to get this one out. The box itself, there's not much to it. Label there, a little bit of a copyright. Liner notes. I'm sure this all has a meaning behind it, but I have not looked into what that is exactly. And your albums are individually. Disc one. Disc two. Disc three. disc 4. Disc 5. This is disc 1. Each side. I don't know, that might be disc 5. I think they have it the other way from my display, because this has got the etched side here. Assume means this is disc 4. Okay, disregard. Each disc has an etched side. So, I've already lost track of which disc this is. Appreciate you joining me today for another ASMR style vinyl unboxing. See you next time.